you can keep your stuff at home, or you can rent storage space. Similarly, you can keep files on your computer, or you can upload them to the cloud. It gives you instant access to your files from anywhere, as long as you have an internet connection. You already use cloud services. When you check your mail or log into social media, you actually access data on the cloud. And you probably have some kind of cloud drive where you keep or back up important files. But can you trust cloud storage security? Are your uploaded files safe? Let's get back to physical storage. Its security depends on a couple of factors. Is the lock sturdy? Do security guards patrol the premises? Are there any cameras? Likewise, the security of the cloud depends entirely on the measures that cloud storage providers use. Most cloud services encrypt your files, so even if someone breaks into the cloud, they won't be able to read a thing. But who holds the decryption key? If it's in the hands of the cloud service provider, it can be misused. What about other vulnerabilities? Maybe there's a backdoor to your files, or the firewall is poorly configured. Are the servers secure? You're not powerless. You can take real measures to reinforce the security of your cloud. 1. Choose a strong and unique password. 2. Enable two-factor authentication. 3. Encrypt your files before uploading them to the cloud. This way, you will hold the decryption key. Finally, choose a trustworthy cloud storage provider. And don't completely trust it, because you don't have to.